school bus driver in Harrisonburg has been cited for following too closely after a crash between two buses Thursday. Virginia State Police confirmed two Augusta County public school buses were involved in a crash on Lee Jackson Highway. Trooper H. Campbell with State Police said a school bus rear-ended another after the first bus stopped to let a vehicle pass. A total of 62 children were on both buses and 13 were reported injured. Two children were taken to the hospital.